No último episódio, depois daquela atuação absurda do Leeds contra o QPR, eu perguntei se vocês iam querer assistir a esse jogo na íntegra. E o resultado foi quase tão acachapante quanto a goleada que a gente aplicou para cima deles. Se a gente conseguir mesmo chegar na Premier League, muito provavelmente a gente vai olhar para trás e apontar para esse jogo aqui como aquele em que o Leeds de Bielsa mais foi Leeds de Bielsa em toda a Championship. Aquele jogo em que o Leeds mais foi dominante, mais mostrou a sua força, mais gritou para o mundo inteiro que a segunda divisão na Inglaterra era muito pouco para ele. Sem mais delongas então, promessa feita, promessa cumprida. Aproveitem!
This is the home team lineup. Queen's Park Rangers lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Phillips, Elder Costa, De La Cruz, Brown. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it straight away? Liam Cooper. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Queen's Park Rangers, one of the lowest scoring. In fact, Alan, I think they're the lowest scoring team in the league, aren't they?
Yeah, no one supports them.
Here's Phillips. De La Cruz. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seeing something he doesn't like. Yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much much as you want to give him a warning early on. Now, I've seen him bury these from this distance. Before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
And it's Leeds United who are now leading. Well, that'll be a throw. Phillips. Now Helder Costa. Here's Phillips. Alistair.
They have to take it on the volley. Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going. Wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss. Win matches, and we've just seen a top save, an important one too.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Swung into the box. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping to catch it across. Brown. Bags of ability. De La Cruz. Starting at 2-0.
Leeds United goal, number 8, Alan Brown.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. To the other flank.
answers to the football here today, Leeds. Haven't seen some lovely football out there, knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
And they've spread it out wide here. Augustin. Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Owens. Ball. Looking to use full width of the pitch in this attack. Comes to the cross. Augustin. Here's a chance. Here comes the corner. Not a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Luke Ayling. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? They're sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. To restart with a throw. When they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Augustin. De La Cruz. Read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Coming up on EA Sports, coverage of the EFL Championship fixture. It's Leeds United, and they'll be hosting Blackburn Rovers.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Able to intercept here. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Across the ball now. That looked promising and then broke down. Brown. Doing more, isn't he, than just keeping them ticking over in midfield. He's running the show.
He's got this ability, hasn't he, just to pull away from his marker, get into space on the half turn. And that was a wonderful assist.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
great interception. Brown getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well. He might have a big decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on. Start with a throw-in. Owens. Leeds United regain possession. Team with the ball have got a problem now because the opposition are just sitting behind the ball and letting the pass in. How about Queen's Park Rangers in their next game, Alan?
They're playing Middlesbrough in their next match in the Championship, and I do think.
Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Able to make the interception. Augustin. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And Cooper. Luke Ayler. Out into the wide areas now. He's cut it out. Time for a substitution for Queen's Park Rangers. Mark Kevin Augustin. Defended, just getting across. He thought quickly as well. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He's got a good cross, and it's gone out for a goal kick. It's amazing when you think no substitutions allowed in the game, and teams had to soldier on with injuries with 10, 9, sometimes even 8 men. That's much better now, isn't it, with all the options that are available.
This one seems more serious and might further damage. Sensibly withdrawn.
Not too much options for him in terms of a pass, so why not have the shot? Great if it flies into the top corner.
Yeah. For the keeper, he just had to keep his concentration, and it was a fairly simple stop.
He sort of looked at the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. It's the home manager who's sending a message to his team, and we're being told he's away now on the counter, taking on the defenders. Ball. Pugh gives it away straight to the opposition. Liam Cooper. De La Cruz. Vargas. Into the attacking third.
And boy, is it getting results out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. They couldn't keep possession, giving it away. It's got some strength, hasn't it, to shield the ball like that. You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
number 20, Bright Asei Samuel.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. It's given away. Clark. Owens. Ball.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Period of play to add on 3 minutes. To Harrison, Vargas, and Phillips. Brown. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.